You get a 2-liter bottle of soda.
And you drink it.
And you drink it. Go ahead, Jesse, finish it up. All right. And after you drink it, all right, can we go to step 2 now? All right.
Okay.
All right, then let's see the ingredients.
You diamond need... aluminum foil.
Okay, any brand will do. It doesn't have to be this one. Any
but you must stick with your...
Hold on, hold on, step by step. You could assume people watching this video are ignorant. Are they ignorant, Jesse?
Very much so.
Okay, then we need to get the WoRkS.
Toilet bowl cleaner.
Yeah, only the WoRkS works.
Get it?
Garrett, that rhymes, dude. All right.
Hey.
Then, step 3, you shake the bottle.
No, you don't shake
it. Step 4.
No. What step are we on?
I don't know. Next step, we could say. Oh, you want to make sure your dog is watching. It doesn't work if the dog isn't here.
Step 5.
Step 5, you get a sandwich from mom. Hello, mom.
Bombs.
All right.
Bomb day. Happy bomb day.
Step okay. 6, I think.
Step
right?
6 is this? Yeah. Okay, step 6.
You're going to roll aluminum foil.
Oh, let's see how you wrapped it.
Well, it doesn't matter. Just so you can get it in the
bottle.
You're
going to put 4 degrees of angle velocity.
Just make
I made
sure
this up.
Just make right. sure it gets
put the worm in the bottle.
Okay.
It's a silver worm.
So as you see, there's some soda left in there and some aluminum foil.
Sweet.
How much aluminum foil are you putting in?
Just this whole piece here.
All right, cool.
The more the foil, the louder the bomb. Is that what it is?
No, just do it blows up.
Jesse, you have to be more technical.
Well, it's pretty simple. If you don't get it, you're pretty much dumb.
How's the jewelry business these days?
Oh, it's bad.
It's
picking up.
Selling anything?
You gotta come see me at my new store.
Trader.
Actually, I have a little set that I got for Christmas about 3 or 4 years ago.
Something. Yeah.
It's a little blue set. Like,
wow. Jesse, you're putting like the whole sheet
you
in there.
You had to put the burp on there. You didn't get the burp.
Oh,
burp
you get a burp while you're doing it too.
You missed the burp.
All right, now how much of that WoRkS stuff do you put in?
Just I'll show you. Maybe about a little bit.
Now how quick is it gonna have to be from when you put in
well,
the
since
WoRkS?
Well, it's cold outside. It takes a while.
So temperature.
It's warm outside. Temperature is a factor.
People, temperature is a very big factor.
So,
okay,
you
as you see.
About, I don't know, 3 squirts, enough to clean your toilet bowl.
All right. What if you have a big toilet bowl?
Then, you're on.
What do you think, Marcus? Good? Do we get the thumbs up? Good. All right. Now you close it up.
Just shake it up a little bit. Let it all...
Do you do the boogie-woogie when you're shaking it?
Nah.
Okay, well, let me get a shot of the bottom
of it. Boogie-woogie-woogie.
So if you can see,
you wait about maybe a minute and you will see it'll start to smoke. It'll start to fizz up. It eats the tin foil. It's a pretty sweet chemical reaction.
I'm still not seeing any pressure.
Well, it takes a little while. Come on, so, man. It's cold.
Did you close it up very well?
It's very cold. Very
cold. Okay, it's still no pressure.
It takes a minute, man. It takes a minute.
Okay, we're gonna put it in a safe distance from the house. Huh? Okay.
You can stand here and wait and watch. Wait till it smokes.
Do we see smoke in the inside of it?
Oh, yeah, you'll see it.
All right.
It gets all cloudy. And we wait.
We play the waiting game.
Sweet.
I'm not seeing anything, Jesse.
It takes a little bit, man. It's cold.
We're supposed to see smoke inside the bottle. Alright, smoked up.
Now just watch it grow, man.
You guys can notice the smoke inside the bottle. I'm just gonna take a few steps back.
The bottle is growing.
Oh, there's a hole. Oh shit. It's getting bigger.
Come on.
Uh-oh. Oh my god, it's gonna, oh dude, it's getting bigger. It's gonna be a big bam. Whoa! Once it's done.
Newly formed.
Yeah, that was a 2-liter. Oh god. That was. Good job, Jesse. Yep, for the bomb.